Hey guys, welcome to today's vlog. Today's vlog, I'm gonna be doing my summer vlog. Basically, what summer is like for me. So my cousin's gonna come over, and then when she comes over, probably gonna do something. Go outside, walk to the liquor store. Stay tuned because I have a lot coming for y'all. So I'll see you guys in the next clip, and she'll probably be here. So.
Hey guys, so it's the next day. I'm gonna y'all in on what all happened. My cousin and I ended up coming over. She ended up going with her other cousins. I'm about to get in the shower, get dressed, and then probably gonna film whatever I do today.
Oh fuck! And I live here.
Alright, what's up vlogs? I just got out the shower. I just have a tank top and some shorts, but we're gonna go get this dog.
Shoe is, so this is a little compartment where you throw your laundry down. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all. Just take it, throw it
Okay, so we're in the car on the way.
This is his dog.
I'm gonna enter some clips of me holding him and stuff. Because I still vlog when I was in there because it was two dogs and super cute, but I didn't think the vlog, like, I was too in the moment.
Cutest thing, and he's so tiny and little. You don't know his name yet. I'm also kind of like scared because like this is a big responsibility. I don't know why. I don't know. I'm thinking a dog is a big responsibility because imagine like having a kid. Preach. Having a kid is like a way more big responsibility. Oh no, he's up. He's up. I'm gonna touch. Guys, meet this puppy. Hey, welcome to the kitchen. He's chilling, put him down. But I'm about to vlog me doing his food goal up. Vlog something of me doing something for Matt.
I'm out of here.
that concludes today's vlog about the new puppy. If I like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with your friends or whoever wants a puppy. Make sure you subscribe right now and turn on the post notifications so you can join the family. But I'll see you guys next time. And also comment down videos that you want to see from me, whether it's puppy vlogs, puppy updates, or normal vlog, or any type of videos. But I'll see y'all next time. Bye.